Go Team America. Make us proud. Win number one, man.